All right, so we just checked up on Laura, but we had a big ol' problem thing. She's like, "Yes, that was very sweet for you checking up on me." I'm like, "Oh, yeah, sure, okay." All right, I think we should just go downstairs. Where cares about that window? Pharmacy. Drain the pharmacy. Pool pump. Oh, maybe we should go back down. We haven't actually figured out how to get to the maintenance room. The maintenance room, too. I'm missing something. I know I am. Thank you. Oh yeah, we have a check security. Let's go check security. Alright, forward. We actually were here, but it wasn't marked on the box, on the map. I mean, for some reason, it still isn't. Hold on, where's the... Oh, I gotta get out of the security room. We got two wristbands. Oh, this is a shadow. We can actually get in the pool. Hold on. No, I don't think we can actually get in the pool. So the thing said there's somebody in here. We can't actually go inside. We can't get to all those S's over there. Or can we? Maybe the way is open now. Nope. All right. Well. All right, connect to Discord. Wow. Oh, I wonder, is there like a challenge? Everybody's gonna be friends on Discord because we're playing this game? Oh, it's so. So add friends, and we have Mr. Brand. Branded Angel, I think it's pronounced Branded Angel. I wish I was I wish I was streaming this on my computer. I have the link. Of my Discord. Alright. Alright, so now I'm puzzled, so how. So we gotta go. The only thing I can think of is go back up. Upstairs. Oh! What if we can't push the alarm? Okay. I gotta check this out. So my food should be arriving any minute. I've been waiting since yesterday. Alright, so. The hand, the safe. We already got the keypad done. Maybe I should watch a YouTube video on the hand. Kudos to all those people that figured out 3 days ago, the first fucking day, all of this shit on the first day. And they did YouTube videos about it. Kudos to you. Like, that's impressive. As soon as the game comes out, they get everything done. No, that's not upstairs. I am going the wrong way. Oh, that's the only down. Oh, the food's supposed to be between here, between 5 and 7? Are you serious? Why is it taking, why is it between 2 hours? Oh, now it says it's on the way. I want my snack. I want my snack now. I don't want to cook right now. I want to stream this. So this is only down, not up. That's way on the other side. It's the other staircase. The elevator doesn't go to the third floor. Unfortunately, you gotta go up yourself. Oh. Here it is. So we got... hydrotherapy room, maybe? No. Resident Evil 2 third wristband. Oh. I fucking did the wrong one. Oh, fucking bull. You got to be kidding me. So, this whole time. Stupid me. Okay, so, you have to actually combine both of those. Medical tube and bent needle attached. I can't believe it was that fucking simple. I keep forgetting about that, that you have to combine. All right, so back down to the next floor. Actually, we same place. All right. All right, now we need to go drain the pool at the pharmacy. So I think it's right in here. They're around here somewhere. Woohoo, we got the key. Alright, so now that we've gotten the key, we can go over to the pull pop. But instead, we went into the day room to kill whatever was making that noise. We're right there. All right. Okay, it's probably not going to wake up till we get down there. And there's one right here, too. Hey, we got the third bracelet. Oh, here it comes. Alright, so now that we've gotten that, we gotta go upstairs again. We could take the elevator. I was like, what the fuck? Alright, gotta drink some coffee to keep awake. We'll keep talking. On to two now. All right, now we gotta do that hand thing. So we got the blood. Bloodstained one goes on the top. But this one goes on the bottom. So they call it the blood stain on the top, the marked one in the middle, the filthy one on the bottom. Okay, then we have 92. The bottom is 45. And the next one is 71. Well, there we go. I'm not gonna go looking around for that shit. Are you kidding me? That's way too much work. I guess you can still look at it. Now that we have the key, we're gonna save, because we don't know what's over there. And then we have a save button. So this is the codes. This is the code right here. Huh? No. Fuck. Books, the code book. Well, let's go back to the safe first. Oh. I'm up to 13 power now. What was the one called? It's called, what's that new other game coming out? Shit, I forgot. It's, Honey, I know. All right, hold on. I still haven't looked it up. I've been busy. Business calls, guys. Okay, what is it called again? Hold on. Brookhaven. Well, if you go into the where the books are, it's all on the shelf. Hold on, where's the books at? But how are we supposed to figure that out? There's 1, 2, and 3. Huh. Hello. So H has got to go. Oops, hold on. Let me go. The moon is... All right, so now he wants to switch the moon. All right. Heard something. Oh, I see, because you have to form a lion. So that actually, the books is the, it will tell you what the safe is. Right? Wait. Oh no. I think it is. All right, let me save it. Safe as ever hell. I wonder if you're supposed to do the same thing. Oh, go. No. Alright, so we go. Well, there's only six of them. Oh, I see. So the hand that gave us the combination and the books is the, so those are the ciphers. So 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, so me, the first one is this thing. And then we have, whoops, oh, crap. All right, so it's actually 92, so we, 2 is the H, the thing that looks like an H. And then 45, so 4 would be this thing at the end. And then out of, all right, then 71. So we have, then we have the one, which is this thing again. Ta-da! The rooftop key! Ha ha! Alright. We're making progress now, peoples! Actually, I think it's this way. So I just had to make sure it died. Hold on, so it's, yeah, it's this way. Oh. Here we go. Here we go. Finally in, guys. And it's raining. Well, there is a gun. Sorry, a bullets over there. Hold on, so we can jump that, but we probably won't be able to get back, so we need to check out the rest of this area. Huh. So those bullets, we can't even get over here to get those bullets. That makes no sense. Yeah, we're gonna just look at it. So now we're on the... Wait, what's this? This is that bullet we're looking for? Huh. Trying to figure out how do we get... Okay, we can't go that way. What are we supposed... Oh, wait. Oh, I see. There's... a door over there, because I thought that was the door we came in. The door we came in, I can't remember if it was a double door or one door. I think this is the one we came in. It feels familiar. All right, so let's go check the double door. All right, now we're in. Stared out the window all day, peacefully here. Nothing to do. Still not allowed to go outside. Still raining. So that's May 10th, so that's like the second day. Talk with the doctor a little. Would they have saved me if I didn't have a family to feed? I know I'm pathetic, weak, but not everyone can be strong. May 11th. Rain again. The meds made me feel sick today. If I'm only better when I'm drugged, then who am I anyway? May 12th. Rain as usual. I don't want to cause any more trouble for anyone, but I'm a bother either way. Can it really be such a sin to run instead of fight? Some people may say so, but they don't have to live in my shoes. It may be selfish, but it's what I want. It's too hard like this. It's just too hard. May 13th, the doctor came in today. He said that I'll be released soon, that it's time to go home. I should be happy, but I'm afraid. I'm so afraid. It feels like something's about to happen, like the last group of air before the plunge. But deep down, I know it's too late to turn back. Paint from a diary. Interesting. So, what are we supposed to do? Oh, shit! Oh! And he threw me down, whatever this thing is. Oh, that is an elevator shaft. Okay. Oh, but we're on the other side of that thing, so... Oh, that's so cute. She can draw now. All right. And we have now another healing thing. I don't think we need it, do we? A spider web in the shower? I think it's the first time we saw a spider web. So I think we just made a shortcut. Go through the hazard room. Also, we should go up here and save it. Wait. Yeah, that's the shortcut because we can look out this way. All right, hold on. So now we've got to go back between these rooms. And first, I'll check over here. Oh, this room actually opens, and it's a crazy person's cell. All right. This one's open too. Oh, here we go. They might have tried to write something down there. I can't tell. All right. Right, we also have. We're gonna go around the other way and see if we can open it. If we can have a door opening over there. Is that elevator? Oh, it's a window? Right, so we know that's a window. Whoops, we're going around now. Oh, here we go in the story mode.
How do you know my name?
Eddie told me.
That big fat blabbermouth.
Laura. Why do you keep running away from me? And how do you know about Mary?
I just do. What's the big deal?
Why can't you just tell me?
You can yell at me if I don't?
No. I won't, please just... I need to know.
Mary's my friend. We met at the hospital last year.
Stop lying! Laura, I'm sorry.
Fine! Don't believe me! See if I care!
Hey!
Let's go!
I'm sorry, Laura, but I can't let you just run around this place. You might get hurt.
Hurt by what?
Just stay with me, okay? This is no place for a kid.
She almost ran away again.
There's something I gotta get. It's important.
What is it?
Letter. For Mary.
What?
I hid it. In there.
Uh-oh.
You sure this is where you left it?
It's in the back. Behind an old pipe.
Okay, wait here.
Don't do it, man! It's a trap! Don't do it!
I'm a liar, right? Want me to open it? Huh? Do ya?
Open this door right now. Right.
It's the magic word. Nope, that's not it. I guess I won't open it.
Stay out of here, you rat!
In your dreams, bark face.
Please open the door. There's something in here.
There is. A big lying fart face. See a fart face.
Far face. The fuck? I'm gonna use up all my bullets, watch. Only a couple more left. I think we gotta get out. Finally killed it after all these bullets and stuff. Oh. Don't get too close. Another one? Huh. Brooklyn Haven Hospital's still in there, but what the fuck? It's like the whole entire place just changed. We got one bullet left. Patient number 3141, destination 298.9, room number does not say. Initial symptoms, hyperfocus. Current diagnosis, they can be fixed. Recommendations, stop at anything. No turning back now. All right, guys, so we are in, we're still in the hospital, but it's totally different now. So I will see you guys for the next stream, but I got to take a break because I am hungry. And we had something to eat while we streamed, but we need some downtime. So I'll see you guys later. Thank you for watching.